You can train your mind to think in English. I'm going to show you a picture and I'll highlight different parts of the picture. When you see that, think the word in English. Let's do this. This is my son at Lidl. He loves the small shopping carts. Let's go over the words. Pineapple. Mango. Oranges, or maybe you thought citrus. Prices. Shopping cart. Boxes.